He let the cricket eat his hand.
How big is this cricket?
It's a small cricket. It's like your usual size cricket. But like,
I swear, I don't think a cricket. I raised crickets.
I forgot you raised crickets.
I don't think a cricket could eat my hand in a week or a day.
For your stupid science experiment, you raised crickets. What was even the point of that science experiment?
Actually, I don't think I even raised them. I'm pretty sure I just fucked them over.
But like. Like, what did you, like, do? Like, what was, like, the point of that science experiment? Like, what was you...
To see if crickets move faster, if it was colder or warmer.
So you're just, you're just freezing
like,
them.
Literally, I put my cricket in the fridge, like, it was pretty much looked like dead. And I go back to the cricket, like, I put it in a box, and I'm like, oh, shit, it's alive now. And then, that's like... when the genius moment came. My mom's like, I guess the cold makes them hibernate. And so I put it in a card, and... The card is like, my mom told me that cricket's hibernate when it's cold.
I forgot! For like your thesis or
and
whatever.
Literally, I had the whole class just imploded on me.
I forgot, cause like, you know, like it was supposed to
be- You know, it's kind of information you want to keep to yourself, but like, 8th grade, you're kind of self-conscious about stuff, like you're trying to fit in.
You're supposed to get like actual like scientific information for like books. And, like one of your sources was just your mom.